gives to Morgan. Morgan screens in the lane. Morgan goes for the left hand. Unsuccessfully, but gets his own rebound and puts it back in. Burton finds Pryor. Pryor. Drop pass on the baseline, and the basket is good by Juwan Morgan.
But one and done, Sully gets the basketball. Again, keeping the very edge off the offensive glass. And at the rim, the lob and the throwdown is taken by the visitors. They take a quick timeout. That is the start of 32-25. The last couple of minutes, they've turned it over three times. There's right for them. The left hand shot won't go for him, but there's that rebound and a quick putback. And number 16, Juwan Morgan.
That's the offensive rebound right there. Get an offensive rebound and finish and get a second chance opportunity.
All the way to the rim, little give and go. And Morgan scores 39-27. Fourth lane with the lead. Morgan uses glass with the basketball. That's Pryor on the outside, giving the Blewett. Blewett bounce pass in the lane and a throw down. Three personal fouls. But Morgan. Blewett at the elbow. Blewett using the screen. Steps back. Shoots the two. Rebounded by Morgan. And Morgan scores. By the Mad Ants. The Stars have it back again. Pryor on the baseline. Pryor leaves it for Morgan. And puts it up in there. And Juwan Morgan. No one else has more than two for Salt Lake. At the rim, Morgan. Glass right over the top by Justin Wright Foreman. And it's 99-0. 33 minutes left in this one. Well, at the rim, no one stepping in. Right down the middle. It's going to have to be a quick catch and shoot. The ball goes forward and going to use through the ball up to the rim. And Morgan, Juwan Morgan, was able to catch it and put it in. I must all right on that play, right? At the rim, Juwan Morgan dropped the ball.